Hello friends, in this video I will give a clear explanation on how to make a full size human miniature. You can refer the next tutorial to generate a face using FacegenMaker for this human miniature. Don't skip this video. If you skip this video, you will miss an important content. Friends, before making a human miniature, you need to know these basic things. First, you need to know materials required to make a human miniature, and next, making cost and selling cost of this human miniature, and at last, you can learn how to make a miniature. Now we can see machines and filament required. First, we need a 3D printer. It costs ranges between 17,000 to 21,000, and a laptop with 8GB RAM is necessary to handle Blender. And next, a filament which ranges between 950 to 1000. You can get that on Amazon. Now friends, you need to have these softwares downloaded in your system: FacegenMaker, Makehuman, Blender and Ultimaker Cura. You can find their links in description. Now let's see the materials required for painting. You can buy any quality acrylic paint. Each piece price 20 rupees and it's 15 ml. And you can buy a thin brush. It costs us 20 to 50 rupees each piece. Now let's see the final touch required after painting. You need a clear varnish and its cost is 50 rupees for 100 ml. You can buy an enamel paint brush, I don't know its cost, and a paint mixing thinner. You can buy them in a local shop. Friends, now let's see the making cost to make a full size human miniature. It needs 80 gram filament, which means 80 rupees, and it takes 10 hours for printing, which cost is low, and 2 to 3 hours you need to work in a system, and also its cost is low, so totally the cost ranges between 80 to 100. As I told before, 10 hours of 3D printing cost is low. Here is the reason why: buying cost of laptop and 3D printer might be high, but their maintenance cost is low. Power unit for 3D printer is less, that is approximately it consumes 1 unit in 15 hours. Now let's see about the selling cost. When you use a laptop for 1 hour, you can charge 50 rupees, and the same for 3D printer. Usually person who 3D prints collects rupees 5 for 1 gram, and for the person who models his human miniature can collect 450, and the person who paints it can collect 450, and the remaining painting cost is 50, so totally its cost is 2000. At last we came to the point how to make a full size human miniature. In this upcoming tutorial, I have taught you step by step how to create a full size human miniature. If you follow this tutorial, I promise you, you can make your own miniature. If you find this video useful, comment below. These are the tutorials. You can find their links in the description. Friends, watch the next video on how to make a face using FacegenMaker. Thanks for watching. Like to encourage my work and subscribe for more videos.